So I could probably eat the donut and gain my health back. Okay. Well, it's still saying I win this way. I'm gonna go ahead and eat the donut, though. I don't like being so low on health, because if I end up having to fight something... There's just one switch. Will you two leave me alone? Spider cider made with whole spiders, not just the juice. Would that mean that the donut also has spider pulp? Ew! That's probably, like, sprinkles. EXP isn't necessary to be the game. But it'd have to be necessary to get, like, better gear. It's an RPG, right? You're supposed to get better gear. Like, right now I have a stick and a band-aid. Okay, so. Are you a carrot? You're a carrot. Eat your greens. You heal me. You heal me. I like you. You heal me. I'm gonna let you go. You healed me. Okay, so the ghost thing was over here. Hello? I fell down a hole. Now I can't get up. Go on without me. Wait. Ghosts can fly, can't they? Oh well. What's that thing over there? Okay, there's something off to the left I want to see. Order armor is found around the game, or can be found on the map. In shops. I'm getting gold anyways. I'm getting gold just by doing this. Like, that thing over there is better gear. It's a ribbon. A faded ribbon. So I go... Oh, faded ribbon. Info. Armor, defense 3. If you're cuter, monsters won't hit you as hard. Guess that makes sense. You equip the ribbon. So do I still have the bandage? How much armor was that? Heals 10 HP, has already been used several times. Oh, so I can use it. Alright, well, let's fight the carrot real quick, because I want that money. I want that money, yo. I want the coins, and he heals me. Okay, I got the green. Okay, so this is gonna be where the switch is. Switch. Alright. That was easy. What are you? It's a switch. Press it. Until I... There's three pillars with switches next to them. There's a boss in the game that has a spider with the spider that ends it after turn one. Save it. By the way, you're gonna want to save the spider for something later in the game. Okay. Oh, my back! The far door is not an exit, it simply marks a rotation perspective. Can I just, like... Give me dinner. Heal me. Heal me! Oh, fuck. Eat your greens. In real life, I don't really eat my greens. Crap. Okay, leave me alone. So this is actually going to not... Okay. Alright, let's just start flipping Squid. Okay, so don't go for the red. What about the green? Nothing happened. Okay, so blue... The red didn't do anything. Go away. I hit all the switches. Really? Oh, that's right, it is a different room. There was a blue switch behind the top pillar. Switch, press it, yes. You hear a clicking sound. There we go. I was wondering where the blue one was. If you can read this, press the blue switch. God damn it. You two again! Look, you got some killer dance moves there, buddy. Now please leave me alone. Thank you. Okay, what does this one say? If you can read this, press the red switch. Okay. Hey! Red switch. So let me guess, it's gonna have me go up and hit the yellow switch now. Or not the yellow, the green switch. Right? You can read this, press green switch. Now the red switch was like always off by itself. So you give me dinner. Filthy single-minder. Okay, got the green. Lots of money. Hi. Yeah, I'm hoping for loads of money. Cha-cha-cha. He does that. He does like... He does that thing. I don't know what that's called. So, I'm guessing this is going to be the green switch. Switch, press it, yeah. Ah, I was right. Hello, scales. Oh. Ow. I just sat on my foot in a bad way. Alright, I'm gonna pull the table closer to me. Ah, there we go. I'm not killing my back now. Without grinding. I feel like I am grinding. Go up. Up has red leaves. Looks like an arrow. Oh dear, that took longer than I thought it would. What did? How did you get here, my child? Are you hurt? Yeah, the Broken Heart emoticon, click the link, it'll take you to, what's it called? Frankie something or other? Frank some, Frankerfaces? You just download a quick little add-on for your browser, and I have 25 custom emotes set up. I can change the custom emotes at any point in time. Actually, what I'll probably do is... I'm actually gonna go ahead and do that right now. I'll go... Connect with Twitch. Unauthorized. No. There we go. Oh, I only have 24. Add to selected channel. Okay. About emoticons. There we go. Go to the public library. Yeah, the Charmander Kappa. That's because I like to play Charmander, or I like to play Pokemon games. If I do, like, Undertale. I am Undertale trash. That's mean. Okay, what if... What are... Give me some Undertale names that I can put in here and try to get these emotes. I'm just gonna scroll and I'm not really seeing any. No. What are Undertale names? I think if I look by Undertale names... Yeah, Flowey was one of the first ones. Oh yeah, there's two. There's like a monster one. Yeah, let's add. at the monster one. I get it right away? No. Hey, look, it's the ghost thing. Napstablut. I think that's how it's spelled. Don't Google too much. Spoilers. I'm just trying to get emotes. So now I have to go. I have to go to mine. I need to get. I'm gonna take a few away. Oh no. Let's go to my channel. There we go. Go to my channel. There we go. Okay, so let's get rid of. I feel like I got enough of this. I don't need a banana. I got enough facepalm going on. GG hype. I got enough face palming. RNG. Don't need the sour, please. Okay, so how do I. Ah, there we go. Remove. Okay, so now I can go to the public library. Rip Impasta Banana. Never search Undertale on accident when searching for Undertale. You know, I hadn't thought about that, but that would probably be a very bad mistake. That would probably be a very, very bad mistake. No, not owner. Usage count. Update. I put in Undertale. It didn't really bring up anything that looked like the white pixelated stuff. I will say, I do know certain things about Undertale, which, when I say that, all I'm really saying I know is the music, because I downloaded the remixed music, but I don't know anything about it. I know I like the remixed music, because I followed a couple music channels, and they started posting remixed music of the game, and I just hadn't had a chance to buy the game and play it yet. Oh, that's a good one. Which one is the favorite? Hang on, I'm gonna mute Undertale real quick for a quick second. Cause I got this, there's two of them. Let me make sure this isn't too loud. Okay, so check this out. Listen to this. This sounds so awesome. This is a really funky song. So yeah, I like that one. That one's really cool. I got a friend who loves this one. Who is it that does these songs I like again? I'm trying to remember what channel I found them on. Grr, it's like Game Chops Vid or something. There we go. Alright, well I'm gonna look real quick for one more set of emoticons. It looks like Undertale stuff. Because I'm not really finding any. Nope. Yeah, Game Chops. You know the YouTube channel Game Chops? I had found a few.